Good morning. Excuse me. Good morning, dear friends. It's Gord, your hurtin' hippie. And yeah, another pondering. I sometimes wonder how, thanks to you guys, I keep subjects going, but sometimes I gotta think of them myself. And today's was easy. Today's is idle hands, idle time, idle mind is not an anxious person's friend. What do I mean by that? You know, most of you know, I've been off work for almost a decade now. I can't stay awake for more than 6 or 8 hours. Can't stay focused, that kind of stuff. Fibro pain all the time. Always a different thing every day. But I do my best to keep myself busy. Because busy is important. I volunteer online to help out on a website. I work with my, I can't call them local, but my dispensary. I work with friends. I read. I go for walks. I spend time with my sons. I do whatever I can to try and keep busy. And that, I've talked about it, has been hard enough. Well, wow, the Christmas season, so much more difficult. Most of the things that I want to do, my walks, I've taken you on two of them. They were, and the walk was not much longer than the 5-minute video because it's been bitter, bitter cold. So I can't do my walks because I like to just wander and think and talk and clear my mind. The mind's full of cobwebs, and you know it's a difficult traverse through it. And if you don't give the time, you never clear the cobwebs. It takes time. And here it is, you know. Also, I like to watch some just stupid TV. You know, I don't have cable. We use the internet, and I can get almost any show in that. Marathon TV. Last year, I actually marathoned some shows during this time. But I can't do that this time because I got my son an Xbox, my little guy, and he's playing it most of the day now. It's been handy with the weather so bad because he has nothing else he can do. I got him some remote control vehicles to play outside in the snow. But I don't want my boy sick. So, idle time. And idle time just makes your mind run and run away with yourself. I need to find some solace. I need to get out for a walk, but the weather isn't going to let me for at least 4 or 5 more days. I'll get some short walks, but they don't do what I need them to do. I could pick up a new book, and maybe that's what I'm going to have to do, because my son also got the Harry Potter series this year. I'll do some reading to him. So, it's a short pondering, guys. It's a request for more subjects, please. And now that Christmas is over, let me know how your Christmas was, but what's your plans for New Year's? I'll be here. Peace and cheers, friends. Love and harmony.